dad was half mulatto, my mom was half Indian and half black. Mm. My grandfather was Cherokee and I was Apache, which I speak the language. I had to learn how to speak English, and all I know I speak was German and Indian. I had to learn how to speak English. It is the hardest language to learn. It's very hard language. Yeah, it's very hard to learn. But I thank God that I was born in this country. I'm glad that I've done what I have done as well. And don't put yourself down. Because you all have done a lot for this country. And have done a lot for this city and this county.
We haven't been in combat, though.
Right.
Yeah, that's right. Well, see, you're in a different type of combat. You're trying to get funds raised, you're trying to get this taken care of, you're trying to get that done, you're going through the same hostile, you get shot at, but it's a worse process.
Political combat.
Yeah, you're
in
combat.
It's not a danger, but probably a bigger pain in the butt.
And it was a pain in the butt because it's what you mean? Get that out of my office. I don't want to hear that mess. And whatever you do, you got to get on your knees and be, oh, please, that just go, please, that just have, please, that. Oh, get on out of my face. Okay, you can have it. Persistent is what gets you anything.
Hey.
You're not persistent in what you've done. And I always remember someone
okay.
That you are somebody, but you've never met nobody tell you you're not somebody. Ain't nothing tearing you down but yourself. Don't lie, nothing to tear you down.
That's right, sir.
I agree. Thank you very much.
That's your job. Don't lie.
Thank you.
Okay.